Crazy. This place has gone to hell. Apollo's redirected core android duties, and they've just walked away from the maintenance we requested after we got the news. Coolant's everywhere, gas has escaped, and the primary access lift has shut itself down. I flagged a help request, but apparently I'm 45th in line. Systems are suddenly obsessed with hazard containment. Gotta find a way down. Spitting out.
Firearms detected.
You've got to be shitting me.
Place firearms on security conveyor.
Blocked off.
The schematics they use for the Sevastopol sales tour should be nearby. See if there's a back door.
Okay, let's see. There's a power conduit that links to the Apollo core. I can use that.
You think you'll fit?
Turn off the electrics, take some deep breaths, squeeze. Easy.
I'm not coming up there to pull you out if you get stuck.
something wrong with your synthetics. The team I requisitioned to acid strip lower habitation just stopped in their tracks. They barked something about a hazard containment order, tried to get into my control booth, and then just marched off.
I'm pulling up the schematics.
Turbines off. Way should be clear.
Better run. If Apollo systems overheat, they'll reboot.
This is gonna be tight.
Good luck, Ripley. Into Apollo and your radio signal's getting faint. I'm gonna lose you soon.
Great. Just keeping grass for me, huh?
There's gonna be lots of Joes down there, Rip. Could be dangerous.
Samuel sacrificed himself so I could get here. I've gotta try.
I thought he was a pretty nice guy for a synthetic.
Me too. Is locked. Any idea what to do next?
I can't hardly hear you, Ripley. Your signal's just in the frame. Quick straight.
Ricardo? For Christ's sake. If you can hear me, find another way to make contact. Something's up with my earpiece.
Thank you.
left hemisphere server banks now active. Right hemisphere server banks now active. A working joke.
Up, one of them should give me access to Apollo's security banks.
Causes accidents. Don't run.
Should make the job easier.